The name of the new engineering research center is EARTH. EARTH stands for Environmentally Applied Refrigerant Technology Hub. And the purpose of EARTH is to create a sustainable refrigerant economy. So today, the refrigerants that we use worldwide are called hydrofluorocarbons, and they have been linked to global warming. In fact, about 8% of global warming today is due to refrigerants leaking into our atmosphere. And about 97% of refrigerants ultimately end up in the atmosphere. And EARTH is going to change this. EARTH's going to create a sustainable economy where 90 plus percent of refrigerants are recycled and repurposed. These are some of the largest grants that the National Science Foundation provides to academia. We're anticipating $26 million over 5 years, and the grant is renewable for up to 10 years and $52 million. The University of Kansas is the lead institution, but we have 5 other core university partners. Those are the University of Notre Dame, the University of Maryland, the University of Hawaii, the University of South Dakota, and Lehigh University, as well as 2 national labs, Oak Ridge National Lab and NIST. We have community colleges and technical trade schools, as well as professional organizations. So in total, over 80 partners will be involved in EARTH. And we've been working together now for almost 2 years with putting together the pre-proposal and full proposal. And so we're finally excited now to be able to launch EARTH this fall.